Let's go. It's your boy M3E back with some more legendary content, the most legendary content you've ever seen on YouTube in the entire history of YouTube. As you can tell, it is the same day, different video. I do have on the same clothes from the last video, obviously, if you've been paying attention. I hope you have, but today we got some great content coming for you guys. Pretty much this video is going to be how much do I pay for my BMW M3 E90, and that's going to be monthly cost down to the monthly payment. I'm going to go over what I pay for insurance, go over what I pay for gas every week. Gas is high as hell right now. Also, I'm not sure if I said it, but insurance as well. So we're going to go over the full nine, tell you how much I finance and everything like that. So first things first, I paid $34,500 for my car. I do live in California, so the taxes where I actually live are 7.75. So I paid about $2,700 in taxes somewhere in there. So with everything financed, everything added up, I paid about $37,000 for the car. So with that being said, my monthly payment on that is about $670, as I did purchase a maintenance warranty as well for my car. So with that being said, I don't think I overpaid. I think I actually paid a really good price for this car. It's a 2011, had 60,000 miles when I bought it. I do follow a Instagram page called M3 List. I'm sure a lot of y'all know about it. But on that list, I have seen cars with less miles go, with a lot less miles, I have seen them go for about the same price that I actually got it for. Since I do work at a dealership, they did cut me a deal. They originally had it posted online for, I think, like $38,000. So they definitely cut me a deal on that. As you guys may or may not know, used car values are pretty high right now. So if you're buying a car right now, this is probably the worst time. But when I saw this car on my lot, I definitely had to go ahead and get it. So I didn't waste any time with that. I just went right ahead with it. But so that's going to be about what I pay for my monthly payment. That's also going to be the total price that I pay for the car. So on to the next. Now we're going to get into the gas money that I spend every month on this car. So I do spend about $100 about every 5 days to a week, you know, depending on how fast I'm driving. But yeah, I usually put $100 a week. Obviously, it's 4 weeks in a month. So I spend about $400 total. So that is about, what, like $1,070 that I spend so far on the car each month. So we got $670 for the monthly payment, and then we got about $400 a month for gas. As of right now, end of March, gas where I'm at is about like $620, I believe I saw. So you gotta count that in there with a 16-gallon tank. So yeah. So as of right now, we at $1,070 that I spend for my M3. So next up on the list is gonna be my insurance. So for my insurance, I do obviously have full coverage on this car. So my insurance is about $180 a month. I actually don't think that is bad at all. I'm only 26, so usually I would have thought the payment would have been at least something close to like $220 or like $250 or something. But so I definitely do have a good plan as far as my insurance. It doesn't cost as much as I thought it would cost. So I'm definitely happy about that. With everything total added as far as my monthly payment and also the gas money that I do spend, I am at about $1,140 a month spent on the M3 every month. So just to let you guys know, I was going to go into maintenance costs and stuff like that, but I haven't had to do any maintenance yet. I'm going to go ahead and take it in to get an oil change. I need to do that pretty soon. I also got to get the brakes checked out and get those replaced pretty soon as well. So I will be doing that pretty soon. And also, too, I know I haven't needed to buy a new set of tires yet. Actually, when I bought the car, it did come with a new set on the front and back. So, but I know the tire cost for the ones I'm going to get, I forget which ones exactly that they are, but that one's going to be about like $220 each tire, I believe. And I think it goes up actually when you get the rear tire. So that's going to run me anywhere from probably like $1,200 to $1,300 plus installation too. So Pretty much, I just wanted to go ahead and do this video because I know there's people that either want this car or want a certain car that's similar to this car with the engine and everything, also the price. So I just wanted to go ahead and give you guys a full breakdown of what I pay per month. So anybody that's looking for a car like this or a car in this price range, you can just know exactly what you got to spend and make sure you know you are ready to go ahead and take on purchasing this car. I know the rod bearings is a big issue on the M3. I haven't gone to check them out. I know I need to do that pretty soon. I'm gonna go ahead and do that soon as well, because I would hate for it to blow. I think I saw other videos to get the rod bearings replaced. It really depends on where you live, but I live in California, so it'd be about like 2,500, probably like 3,000 or somewhere in there. So I'm gonna go ahead and get that checked out. Definitely don't want the engine to blow, anything like that, obviously. But we're gonna end the video off right here. Like I said, I do spend about $1,140 a month on my car, my 2011 BMW M3. So we're gonna end this video right here. Like I said earlier, we got a lot of content coming you guys' way, so please stay tuned. I'm definitely about to get the content pumping. Also too, I want to let you guys know, I do plan on releasing videos Thursday, Friday, and Saturday of every week. So that's going to be 3 videos a week I plan on coming to you guys with. So please just stay tuned, stay on the lookout for my videos. If you haven't liked it so far, please go ahead and drop a like. Please go ahead and also leave a nice comment in the comment box. And also hit that subscribe bell so every time I drop a video, you get that notification and you watch my video every single time. So I appreciate y'all for rocking with me this far. Let's keep it going. We out.